We just read kid letters just now.
Yeah.
And your kid is backstage.
We have nuggets, yeah.
How old is he?
He turned 3 in January.
Man, he's a cute baby walking around our hallways. If you see him, he's really cute.
He's the cutest kid in the whole wide world.
He really is, yeah. I didn't want to get into it because last time we were here, we talked about him.
Yeah.
He was really into his Frozen dolls.
Yes. Yeah, Frozen, boy.
Princess
oh boy.
Dolls, right?
He calls them his girls. He goes, Mom, where are my girls?
Yeah.
Today was like packing and I heard him. You know when they start role playing and the imagination goes crazy and they're just making up stories or in the bath and they're just like, you know, in their own world. It's unbelievable. And I literally just heard like, blah, 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 blah. And then I just heard, Karen, handle it.
Oh my gosh, it sounds like something straight out of like a Lifetime movie or something.
I was
like, Karen, handle it!
Handle it!
Karen, handle it. Is that your little boy? Is that how he plays? Yeah.
Yeah, it was one of the girls.
But does he play with any of them? Have you gotten him like Iron Man or any of those dolls?
I did, yes, yes. He likes all of it. You know, the girls have a special place. I think what it is, and I've noticed this with other little boys too, the boy toys are just, they're so one-dimensional. You know, like I got him an Iron Man and he was really into it. And then on day 3, he was like, well, where's his wardrobe? What else can he wear?
Yeah. Yeah,
he's like, he doesn't say anything.
Yeah.
I might have gotten him a cheap Iron Man. I'm sure.
No, he didn't have hair. You can't, you
he didn't,
didn't
yeah,
do
he
it.
Didn't have enough stuff.